All right, Sunday morning in the 8th, and we've come back up to Tacoma Pass to drop Whoops off. She's gonna hike over to Stampede Pass. We're gonna pick her up there. It's about 10 miles trail. It's misting at the moment. Probably a little off on precip. Hopefully won't get in the way of having an enjoyable hike. I'm gonna fish, I hope. At 10 o'clock, we've just driven over from Tacoma Pass to Stampede Pass. Here's the trail coming in from there. Going northbound right up here. And this is where we're gonna meet up in about 3 to 4 hours. Anyway, I kind of remember hiking through here in 15, but since there's really nothing here, there wasn't much to really stick in my mind. Just kept on cruising. And so it was pretty close. It only took us maybe 15 minutes to go from Tacoma to Stampede. This road here, Stampede Road, is in much better condition than the road at the junction going up on 52 up to Tacoma, which was riddled with potholes. This is definitely a much better road. All right, let's go fish, maybe.
That was the spot I had in mind.
This is Lizard Lake. We're just driving around the perimeter. Cars on the other side are on the other access road. Now we've driven around from that side around down this road, down this little tuck in here. We're gonna try a little fishing. Hoping the weather improves. A lot of 38 cartridges here.
Lots of peeps here. Oh, there's the lake.
It's a good sign.
Windy out there.
Lost Lake. On a slightly blustery morning. A lot of people here for the weekend. Thank you.
that down little access road off of the better road that goes around the lake.
Okay, well, the road does go a little farther down to the lake, but it's best to check before you get into a position of being stuck or pinned in. Nice. Yeah, that'd be worth coming in early to grab one of those sites. Yeah, a couple of sites. There's one here too.
There's some sites over there too, but they're all kind of sloping.
Oh, this would work for me. I could go this one. Either one. Anyway.
You think you want to spend the day here? I think I can drive down and back out. Put four-wheel drive.
So the last video I took was at the other end of the lake, there.
What do you think?
And somebody's coming up here. A Jeep. A Rubicon. So four-wheel drive, high clearance zone, but doable. That's a campsite a couple minutes off of I-90, headed up towards Stampede Pass. And I guess this is where we're going to post up for at least tonight. This will be nice.